Diletta Leotta and John Yaman, the first photo together on her Instagram profile. The couple picture now shared by Diletta Leotta with her Turkish love John Yaman. The couple's picture of the famous Turkish actor John Yaman and the famous Italian sports announcer Diletta Leotta went viral in no time at all and shook the people of Italy. The popular Italian journalist, face of DAZN, and the Turkish actor are no longer hiding their love. On the Italian presenter's account, she posted a picture that portrays them as neighbors and accomplices. In the photo where John Yaman tagged and posed with his lover with the caption "Dangerous couple," it was seen that the two were at a shooting range. John Yaman, who turned off commenting under his photo, received more than 500,000 likes within 2 hours. A photo posted on Instagram with only 2 words after weeks of chatting. They posed at the shooting range together, in each other's embraced. However, a question accompanies this scene: true love or fake? The famous Turkish actor is struggling with the success of the super hit Turkish series Bittersweet and Daydreamer, with new commitments in Italy in the coming months, while Diletta, 29 years old influencer and TV presenter who has always been at the center of gossip. The Italian journalist Diletta Leotta and the famous Turkish actor John Yaman are together again in a photo on social media. After the photo posted previously by the Turkish actor on his account, it is the turn of the presenter and face of DAZN to post a shot with the actor. "Once upon a time" is the caption of the photo that shows them as intimate partners while they stand with the horse. His hand resting gently on her back was also a detail that many fans noticed. And the suspicions that were recently raised against John Yaman and the famous sports announcer Diletta Leotta, the allegations of love have now been confirmed. Concerning the credibility of their relationship, the allegations of love have now been confirmed. It was the weekly cheat that lost the exclusive of their first romantic meeting in Rome, at the Hotel Eden, a structure where they both stayed for a weekend and where their love started. Between hugs at dinner in the hotel restaurant and moments of fun together, the two had never confirmed or denied their relationship. Their many fans on social media think about it once again to clarify things, and as it seems from the photo, the couple is more united than ever. They started following each other on social media only at the end of January, during the Turkish actor's participation as a guest in "There's Mail for You," and now they don't spare each other's hearts and likes.